An early version of COVID was found to have grown in a lab in China. It appears to be a version of COVID-19 that was made in a lab. It was found in samples from a biotechnology company in China. The finding supports the theory that the virus originated as a lab experiment and was accidentally released into the wild. Hungarian bioinformatics specialists discovered this while analyzing genetic data from soil samples collected in Antarctica in late 2018 and early 2019. In December 2019, samples delivered to Sangon Biotech in Shanghai for sequencing were discovered to be infected with an unknown viral strain. There are mutations in the variant that link it to the initial Wuhan strain and suggest that it is a lineal variation of COVID. The findings include DNA from hamsters and monkeys, showing the virus originated in animal cell lines. This suggests that the virus was created in animal cell lines, as shown by DNA from hamsters and monkeys that were found in the samples. It is possible that COVID-19 is an ancient variety based on its distinctive mutations, Viscount Ridley, author of Viral, The Search for the Origin of COVID-19, stated. If it was done in December, before anyone knew about the virus and tried to grow it in labs, then secret samples could be found in labs next year. He stated the DNA came from African green monkeys and Chinese hamsters, not seals or penguins. Laboratory cell lines from both species may be found in many laboratories. Although the COVID-19 epidemic had a negative impact on December 2020, the number of persons hospitalized to hospitals in England for regular treatment in December was up 18% from the previous year, 191,541. During a non-pandemic year, the total for December 2019 was 252,228. According to new NHS England data, a record 16,558 individuals waited over 12 hours in A&E departments in England in January. This is the highest monthly total since records started in August 2010, up from 12,986 in December. For the second month in a row, more than 122,427 persons waited 4 hours or more between decision and admittance, a record high.